Super Smash Flash Tournament Part 10. So call me maybe, yeah, call me maybe, Welcome back everybody to my Super Smash Flash Tournament. This is Part 10, we are still in the semifinals. Why am I saying still? Because this is only the second match of the semifinals. It is Mega Man and Zero versus Cloud and Chrono. It's the same rules as last match. 15 lives each. They're all gonna start out in with 50% damage. And I'm sorry if I sound like I just came from the military. I just woke up. It's 9:30. I'm dead tired. Sorry guys, I was gone. The phone rang, stuff like that. You know, it was just Benbu 247 again. I don't know how many times has he phoned during one of my videos. I do not know. So you start if it was kind of cut off. It doesn't really matter. Anywho, so it's time to get this match started. The damage is also 1.5 damage, just to let you know, like last time. So let's go to Battlefield. All right. This is going to be a good match, I hope. It better be a good match. If it isn't, it's already looking like a good match, because Cloud has killed himself. Look at my house. Cloud has committed suicide. Cloud, you're just dumb. How on earth does Cloud have less than 50%? Don't you start off with... What? Oh, he probably used a maximum potato. So, look, see, Zero just died, and now he has 55%. He must use a maximum tomato. Or that heart thing. I got a feeling Cloud and Chrono are gonna win this match. I hope they do, so they can kick Mario and Luigi's butt. Okay. I'm not gonna talk for a few minutes because this is gonna be a good fight if I do say so myself. Chrono has one live left. Everybody else is tied. Never mind, I just jinxed it because Zero and Mega Man die like at the same time. I hope Cloud and Chrono win this match, but I got a feeling they will because Zero just... I mean, Mega Man just died again. Chrono is out! Oh my gosh. Did Mega Man and Zero die at the same time? Okay. Well, good. My prediction was right. Cloud and Chrono won. So it'll be going face off against Mario and Luigi in the finals, I guess you could say. Or in the court. This is the quarterfinal. You know what? I don't understand. I'll have to ask my mom or something. That was a good fight. The next fight is gonna be it's gonna be Blue and Blaze versus Fox and Tails? One second, I'm gonna go check that. Wow. This is the first time I've ever forgotten what the next match is gonna be. I'll be right back, guys. Nope, it's not Fox and Tails, it's Inuyasha and Lloyd. In the next round. Fighting against Blade and Blue. That's gonna be a cool fight too. So thanks guys for watching. I think I'm gonna change the name of this to the quarterfinals, cause this is not the semifinals, it's the quarterfinals. Yeah, cause I named the last video the semifinals, so I'm gonna change that before anybody notices. Thanks guys for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye bye! Wow, that sounded gay.